back on March 2nd, this cute little thing came into the earth along with his brothers and sisters. And exactly after a month, on April 3rd, I adopted this small baby. Now, the whole adoption process for Pepper was really, really easy. I was desperate to get another dog. I've had several dogs before in my life, but I really wanted one because I was stuck at home and it was during quarantine. So I was pretty sure that I can take care of a dog if I get one right now. And thus, on the same day, we called a cousin of my mom's and he said that a dog had recently given birth and yeah, we just got Pepper home as soon as possible and nothing has been the same ever since. Pepper was always a very happy pup. He was always hyper. Every time someone came home, they used to be in awe of how he was. He was always a go-getter. He's still a go-getter. And one amazing thing about quarantine was that I got to watch Pepper grow. Now, I know that COVID-19 has not been the best for us and 2020 is not the best year. But only because of that, I got to see my puppy grow. And that is one thing that I will thank COVID-19 for forever. And this red fluffy heart is Pepper's favorite toy. Even though Pepper might seem like a very tough dog, he's actually a softy inside and this toy is the perfect example for it. I can tell you for sure that my dog got me going through quarantine. He was there literally every single time. Online classes, homework, exams, when I was sad, I would just go and hug him. When I was happy, he was there to celebrate. And even for my mom, who did not want a dog in the first place, she was really happy after Pepper came. She, in fact, was the one who always supported him for all the tantrums that he caused. And yes, I think Pepper's best friend is my mom. Even though I am a little jealous about it, I think I have to give it to her because she is doing an exceptional job at being a dog mom. And one thing that I know for sure is that a lot of people on this channel absolutely love seeing Pepper here and there on my videos, and that makes me so happy that you guys love him just the way we like him. That actually makes me feel like we are a family, and thank you so much for all of you guys. I absolutely miss spending a lot of time with Pepper and giving him baths, cuddling with him, playing with him, and all the other things that are associated with playing with Pepper. Yes, of course I do. But there are a few things that kind of keeps me going, and those are the videos and the video calls that I do at home. And I thought I'll show you guys how Pepper is because I know it's been a long time.
Hi. Hi, Pepper. Hi. Cuckoo. 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 Pepper.
No.
Now this, everyone, is Pepper playing with an orange peel. He knows that he's not supposed to eat it because it's citric acid and he does not like the taste, but he absolutely enjoys playing with it. I guess one thing that all pet owners would say, not only pet owners, even like new parents or parents in general would say, is that they don't want to see their baby grow up. That is something that I feel too. I really don't want Pepper to grow up. I wish he stays that cute little ball of fur all the time. But no matter how big he is, just like I said, we will always love him. And yes, I know that I'm very far away from him, but today Pepper turns one and I just had to celebrate it. This is my way of celebrating it. Obviously, I had to make something for Pepper's birthday. This is what I made. My mom will play it on the TV and I know that he's not gonna understand anything, but this is for my satisfaction. So yes guys, today is Pepper's birthday. Happy birthday, Pepper. I hope that Pepper has the best time ever.